Oh, into the gutter.
The next one's gonna fall down.
Oh yeah? Okay. Very nice. Excellent. That was cool. That was cool.
Not bad.
I like that. All right. All right. All right, Josh, you're up next. Here we go. This is the Josh turn for this little level 257 bowling extravaganza we got going here. Very nice, very nice, excellent. All right. So we have that changing up. All right. Krista, you're next. Yeah, down the gutter. There it goes. Oh, thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
First, I'm gonna do a little Tyler Breeze.
Not this guy, not that guy.
All right, let's do it. All right, this should be a slobber knocker.
Yeah, we need a little
CM Punk.
What time is it?
It's bowling time! Best in the world!
Okay. That should go over well.
It should.
Okay. Okay.
This is not that bad.
Yeah. I wanted to make sure I hit it. I wanted to make sure like they actually hit the pins.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was my main concern.
I thought you were going for a little Baylor there.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. That's too much.
Okay.
Too much. People are looking at him like, this is a crazy kid. And, oh, sadness.
A little bit of sadness right there.
There we have it. After the end of frame number two, it's 9-10-0-6. Or I'm sorry, end of frame one. Now it's frame two. So I guess we'll, should we keep this going? I guess we'll keep it going.
Document the whole game.
I guess we'll document a lot of the game here. Nice spin. I give a curve there, my friend. That was pretty enjoyable. Well done, sir. Very nice, very nice.
Now my goal is to make it straight nines each frame.
I see. All right. Back to Mr. Adam Chick, who had a strike in the first frame. Thank you. Excellent, excellent. 8 out of 10 right there. Not too shabby. All right. With one to spare. All right, Krista time. We could. Oh, it's gonna be in the middle. Nice. That's gonna be tough to pick up, but give it a shot. And down the lane it goes. Very nice, very nice. Excellent.
Not gonna follow all of that.
Follow that. I'm gonna stand here by this pillar. This is the filming pillar.
This one's for everybody who came to the party. I love you very much. Mwah, mwah. And if you couldn't make it, I still love you. Try next year, okay? I'm 29 and in like a year, so you have a whole year to prepare.
And a whole year to think of a theme.
That's right. Maybe I'll come back here. It's pretty awesome. Who knows? Another year to come.
Not that bad.
Not that
bad.
There's that. I think it's time to put this video to rest.
Okay.
So long from level 257. We'll see you next time.
Peace out, homies!
Whoa.